I'm afraid his brain has been deprived of oxygen for too long.
He won't wake up?
No. I'm afraid he's brain dead. Mrs. Gibson, I am so sorry for your loss.
And Brett?
He's still in surgery.
And he's gonna be okay?
He's stable now. We're taking care of him as best we can.
I knew this could happen.
I'm afraid Brett suffered a large stroke during surgery. Unfortunately, it's not uncommon.
Mrs. Gibson, there was nothing anyone could do.
But his hand is still warm in mine. His heart's beating. I can see his breath. I woke up this morning the mother of two perfect children. Happy, proud. And now, I just don't understand.
Very sorry, Mrs. Gibson.
They were always helping people, even as little boys. You know, that's why they wanted to be policemen. Well, Brett did. Pete, he was always a little mixed up. He just followed Brett, but then he found his way. I think that's what they'd want. I think they'd want to help. Hello, sweetheart.
Hey.
Hey.
How are you?
Good.
We brought you a surprise. Happy birthday.
Louise.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
It's beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
But you can't give Maisie something so elegant.
Yes, you should.
And I have. So there. Gil bought it for me when we found out we couldn't. Yeah. Anyway, it's yours.
Thank you.
We love you.
We love you too.
Go play.
The last time I heard, he was in a little place called Sweetwater. Ranch country. A farm. You know, big skies. Will you go away now?
Thank you.
Ben. What do you want with him anyway?
I am son.
Well, isn't that something?
So they assaulted you? If you don't mind, it's just necessary. Well, I need for you to take your pants off, okay? Please. I'm not gonna hurt you.
How do you know they raped me?
Well, say something.
Seemed like such a nice man. It's a shame he won't be coming over anymore.
Mama, what do you think?
Don't end the friendship noveling. He's been a good friend. Why don't you write another letter? Say what you really want to say. Hey, you off to the game today, Big Jim?
Sitting this year out, actually.
You are kidding me. I thought the whole town council always rode that stupid float together.
Unfortunately, I've got to work the lot today.
So
the guys are letting me stay behind.
Heavy is the head that wears too many hats, so. Wait.
I'm not quite sure that's how it goes, Rose.
Again!
We're having a big sale on prions. I'm hoping we'll be busier than here. No offense.
No. Sunday mornings have been brutal. Ever since they opened that Denny's, you know, over in Westlake. Okay, what in holy hell is a moon over my hammy anyway? I know you know.
Give me your French toast any day of the week, Rose.
Oh. Whoa, Jim! What is this?
Me buying your next vote.
Says a guy who always runs unopposed.
We're all in this together.